Well, guys, welcome back to Farsky. So I just got back from going to the bathroom. I was actually sitting trying to pass out the rest of that previous night away, and I apparently died of starvation. So I'm not going to count that, and we're going to go back into Survivor, hopefully get a little bit better of a seed. Unfortunately, we have to watch this all over again. Yeah. Considering I haven't rendered the previous one, I was thinking about just not counting it, but it is what it is. Your boy Zentus, you know, he does it well. Give me some love on that like button right down below. That's right. Yeah, I'm good. Can I just, like, fast travel this? Enter, enter, enter. Tap, tap, tap. Cool. M. Just let me M. Perfect. Right below us. And scroll down. Right. Cool. So yeah, give me some love on the like button way down there. That should be great. I would very much appreciate it. All that stuff. And I'm thinking probably the first order of business. No. After getting this and this and that, as well as that online. Alright, we're gonna go with the weapon again first, just so we can get it. Get the knife. What's up to? Oh, you ate your dinner? My boy ate his dinner. Cook that. Alright. Beautiful. Beautiful. 100% iron. Perfect. There's a shark. Not perfect. Seaweed, fertilizer, all that grossness. I'm just gonna collect way more by way of that. 4 band-aids, I think that's enough. I wish band-aids healed you. That should be a thing. All in favor of band-aids that heal? Good, I heard one eye out there. we got 4. You drinking water? I'm just gonna go gather a little bit more than by way of Zyron. Oh, we already found a ship piece. And some of that. Alright. Just so I can have some of this stuff. Yeah, I do want to get the weapon, the harpoon shooter, online pretty much ASAP. So, because of stuff like that. Go away. Go away. I don't exist. The shark never saw me. More gold. Let's go get that. With this little bit of gold, I will actually be able to build up a little bit by way of... Ooh. I may actually go for the chest before... Yeah, we're going to go for the chest before heading back. So if I can get some copper, even just a little bit of copper... by a little, I mean 15, by the way. Manganese? We're at such a low level, though, right now, we just have to take it all. It's straight, right? Yeah, good, it's straight. We're gonna try getting the harpoon shooter. We're gonna try getting, we're not even gonna waste our gold on the first 2 bits of, gear. Like, I mean, no helmet, no, I'm trying to think what the word is, armor, that word. We're just gonna, yeah, now we're doing the heavy breathing that I was talking about last time. We're just gonna get our dive on and hopefully get everything ready from there. All right, I hear it. There's no need to make weird noises. Alright, spear gun. Good. We got the spear gun. And equipment. All right. Let's just get. Like I said, let's get as many of those as we can. Let's get that. Let's cook our fish and grab those. Switch the two. And let's go actually start growing this bad boy. What you doing in my bed, bud? My guy's like, hey. We're 15. 15's pretty good. We have no iron. That's fine. We'll get some free iron. We'll get some spears loaded up. Take all. Six. Should six be enough, you guys think? Seven. Eight. I'm gonna get 10. Because I think it takes three, so 30. There we go. And then this will just allow us to attack from range. Three, yeah. All right, perfect. Wait, what was that? Equip. Oh, I already had some. Oh, beautiful. Wow, would you look at that? Now I feel actually a lot more safe out here, so with that being said, let us head on out and just go try finding some copper. The breath is going to be a huge help to us. So, more gold also. That's a very good find indeed. Let me see. Oh, I thought that was copper, but that's actually the gold. Me the gold. Three. Mean, three gold's better than nothing. It's not really. Ooh. Wait, we missed a gold? How is that? Says there's gold right in front of us. Now there's not. Okay. Apparently there was a magical gold hidden in there. We've also already managed to find, it looks like two of our eight ship parts, which actually finding all submarine parts may be a good beneficiary for us. So yeah, I seen you. Ooh, we got crystals. I really do want to, get stuff and things done by way of crystal power. Those will be a huge help to us. However, I am not stupid enough to think that we are at the level right now to take on a Kraken. I want to have at least copper armor and copper charged weaponry just to hit them so we can get some crit chances. Speaking of crit chances, we got the energy fears. Fears. Ooh! Yeah. Wow. I made my eyes water by making that noise. Oh my gosh. Ooh, these are exactly what I'm talking about. Damage 10. I'm actually going to hold off on those though for right now. We're not going to be getting into the position where we really need to kill things. Hi, Barracuda. Yeah, so I know Barracuda meat is very good for us. At least in the game it is. I don't know about in real life. I've never actually heard that you could eat barracuda. So, yeah. That, in my opinion, that's actually a little weird. Thinking about eating a barracuda. Let's just grab this one piece because it's right in our way. And have we mapped out the entire top? No. Because that's what I'm trying to do right now. I'm trying to map out the top while basically being able to hopefully find where it is that we need to go. So, like, let me find copper. Not where we need to go. I know where we need to go. We need to go get those pieces. And we need to go down. We're going down now, baby. Yo Street in a Range Rover. Boom, boom, baby. Ready to let it go. Alright. 3, 4, 5. Beautiful. Alright, we're back. Let's grab a little bit. I know I'm hungry. Let's grab a little bit by way of that. Our oxygen meter is about to start pinging us. But we have a little bit of time. Not a lot of bit, just a little. No. I'm just looking on here for any small sign of copper. Found a little bit more gold over there. That's good. I'm gonna go refill my oxygen. Hopefully. Nope, I guess we're not walking up that. 1. And I think it's getting to be nighttime. Hello. my friend just texted me, I know I am, but what are you? And I don't remember what I sent to deserve that, because I did it this, I sent it whatever it was this morning, so that's really funny. I'm very curious actually to know what it was that I said. Oh, we have 9 gold. I'm very tempted to, yeah, we're gonna make the armor. Alright, just so I have it, because I'm gonna go deeper. It's only been 12 minutes. I have plenty of time. Let's make damage 5, damage 3. Cost 3 and 1. Yeah, that's not really worth it right now. Just put that in there. That in there. That in there. Got some glass. You got some money? I'm actually going to equip those first. And then, so yeah. Ooh, they make a cool thing. We know down there is gonna help us. So I'm thinking not head down there, but head over eye. Just avoid them. Because if I can get below. Oh, snap. Oh, man, guys. That thing came out of nowhere. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Can I get the gold without being hit again? Please? Perfect, 4 gold in the butt. I mean, bag. What? Ooh. Oh. 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 Killed both of them. Feeling weak. I don't think I'll last long. Alright, we gotta get away, gotta get away. Oh man, guys, I'm like super paranoid mode. anyone who couldn't tell, I am not liking this scenario one bit. Let's get it. That was a waste of all that damage that I just took. Are you kidding me? No. Let's get very deep very quickly. Ugh. I cannot believe I actually feel safer down here. Oh, man. Like, seriously, guys, like, the fact that I feel safer deeper in the ocean, I feel like that just defies all type of logic. So I have 11. Oh, man. I really want to go for the scooter, so I need 65. Oh, that is something that we need to do right now. Hey, bud, what you got? Oh, it's your stick. Okay. Yeah, he eats these things called bully sticks, just for anyone that's wondering. Yeah. Great little guy. Love him. Friend actually got him for me. So, yeah. Can't really complain, but we just want to get, like, this copper out of the way. You know, get it all going. Because once we've got copper gear, I feel, obviously, I'm not as much safer as I thought I was, but then we're going to be, you know, really going places. We're going to be getting stuff ready. I'll feel confident about taking out crystals. Not that I'll be doing it often, but I'll just feel like it's more accessible. I'm actually going to walk and talk at the same time, guys. I need to get up here. So I want to go after that chest, too. Got a rock. Remove the rock. And I do want to, you know, get a little bit more so I can make some of those charge thingies. 75, so that's 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So yeah, we're getting a lot. Let's just go with that. Okay, perfect. However much we have, we have. The jellies. Yeah, not really fan of thems. Alright, that's good. Hopefully. And let's actually start heading back. I did not realize just how low our oxygen level was at. So yeah. If we don't make it back, I'll admit that's entirely my bad. But I am really determined. Like, we're so close. It's just at the top of this giant bluff. There's a whale nearby. I don't know if you guys can hear it. There's also barracudas nearby. It's right there. Oh, how pretty. Anyone in the comments that tells me that I should kill it? No. I reckon it would drop a butt ton of meat, but that's... whaling is just something I am completely against. So, just on that principle alone... no. 1, 2... What? What are we out of? Oh, gold. Okay. I thought we were out of, like, copper already. I was like, no! Perfect. We had a very good amount. We still have 21 copper. 21 guns. Yep. Love that song. Don't even care if you guys hate me for it. Let's input you. Input you. Take back you. I could eat. Stores 15 fish. Sure. I like this stunning one a lot. So, let's try replenishing some of that. 13 of them. Great. Brilliant. How are our crops doing? Eh, they're decent. Could be better, could be worse. All we do now is we go deeper again. Just gonna actually propel myself forward while going down this time. Alright. Need more by way of copper, more by way of gold, always. So yeah, let's grab a little bit more by way of copper. Not too much, just enough. Just gonna sit there in here and swim in circles. And I'm thinking I'm gonna make this a little bit of a longer episode, just because I'm having so much fun, guys. We have 16 and 6, so that would be enough for how much we have right now. Until we smack one of those. Oh, we passed the gold? Oh, we found even more gold? Don't mind if I do, gold. Do not mind if I do. I'm thinking I'm going to use the charged ones inside of... just regular iron inside of the harpoon launchers. And I am going to be placing some harpoon launchers around. Just for my own protection. So 5 more. That'll be enough for when we get to manganese level, which... You know, we have 10 minutes we may actually get to right now. But first, I want to find a good one of these that has a lot by way of a bounty on it. What am I trying to say? I don't even know. I do know I don't like you. Oh, right. Get wrecked. Thank you, angelfish. I think that is what is an angelfish. I always thought that those were anglerfish. Them being called angel o' jelly. Oh my lord. Good crit. Oh man. That's actually a very good run in right there. I'm actually very happy with myself. Perfect. Fully healed. Good to know that there are jellies down here. I'm gonna go over this way just so I can avoid... The music just stopped. Why on earth did the music just stop? Oh, look at all of the beautiful... Oh, these are gonna be good. 7. Alright, we got some energy balls. I don't actually know what else to call them other than that. And we have found one of these bases and another droid. Really? Oh, beautiful. Hi, frilled shark. I'm gonna take it out. I want your meat. I want to do this on top of a hill. Beautiful! Oh, there's another frilled shark. Great. Like, look how cool these ones are. Like, I am just gonna go in here. And I don't actually know how you repair. So... Oh my god, how am I doing this? How? How do you do it? Floor. Two irons required. Oh, you need the raw materials? Well, crud. We do not have that. Well, we will. We'll come back with it. In fact, we will come back with it very soon. I'm thinking we're gonna do that right now. We're gonna give that bad boy a repair job. And then probably get going on to the next episode. How much iron do you think we're gonna need? Where is my iron thingamabob? Screw it. We're right here. We may as well just grab some fresh iron. That fish scared me. 2, 3. Let's grab 60. I doubt that there will be 30 things to repair, but, you know, I could be wrong. And, yeah. I really want to get that because that is a very nice-sized house, you know? So there's that. 21, that's 10. We could just start going back and forth. 26-13, because, I mean, we could do it by floors. Yeah, let's do it once we get to 40. Because that should be enough, right? Four more. 1, 2, 3, 4. Beautiful. Oh man, we're booking it now. Whew. All right, right. We'll take up this one. So we gotta go even higher, though. Remember, we have to get to the very top floor, I think, to successfully repair stuff. Two iron gone there. Anything in here? Oops. No, no, no. I want the stool to be there. Can I sit in it? No, probably because it's underwater. Ooh, wow. 2, 3. Oh, baby Jesus. 4. Alright, look at that. It looks like it's already starting to go down. Alright, yep. It's definitely going down, guys. And we are definitely have to go back for more iron. I'm loving how these pots are. Oh my god, there's stuff in all these chests. Oh man. That's fantastic. Alright. Beautiful. That one. There's nothing down here, but I do love that they have these random corridors. That is something about these builds I really enjoy. Alright, anything on this one? Nope. What about you? Or we can fall all the way out. You know, that works. Where's the ladder? Alright, let's go in here. Nothing. Anything in here? Nope. What about here? 4 minutes left? I've got time. Ooh, an extractor. Let us go and utilize that to our advantage. Real quick. Right there. Bam. Iron gone. I mean, not iron, copper. Gone. Oh, hey. Look at that. It's already starting to recede. I'm thinking that means that we did it, guys. And I'm actually going to wait right here for a little, just because I really want to know what happens when we sit on these. This is actually super cool. I've never actually gotten one of these bases before. Can we sit on that, please? So it's going down. I think very slowly. Leave our cursor right there. Oh, yeah, it's going down. But, you know, that shouldn't be any concern of ours right now. It has become daytime again. We are hungry. What do we have to eat? 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30. Ah, bugger. Looks like we are going to have to go back because I'm not dying because of hunger again. 3. And get us 2.66. Ooh. So apparently when we die of starvation, oh, do we die. 4, 5. Let's see how high we can get on one charge. Oh, wow, if we can make it all the way up there. Oh, heck yeah, we can. Beautiful. So hopefully by the time we get back, may as well fix the droid. Are there any other droids, or is that literally the only one? Nope, there's another droid over there. By our base, so. You know, I am gonna fix all the droids, because I think that they hunt for you, like they attack for you. So. You know, they are a pretty decent thing to have on hand. Alright, yeah, you keep following me. And should that shark decide to think that he knows who's boss, we'll show him with our droid. Nope, he's good. Alright, cooker. We don't have any meat, I mean any food in said cooker. Cool. I'm so hungry. Didn't we place a map? Could have sworn we placed a thingamabob just for cooking. 82. Oh boy. We're cutting it awfully close, guys. Oh man. I'm thinking just to be safe, we're gonna eat one. Just because, you know, killing stuff, like, our shark is gonna get us 50, I think. So, let's just get this. Yeah, we'll go over there then and get that when we're all said and done. But I think we're gonna call this an episode, guys. So, I will see you all in the very next one. Alive, well, fed. And, yeah. See you then. Peace.